We tried for a peek upstairs, and the man on duty is an ass.
I should have taught him some manners. This party is a sham.
I'm sure it's just to hear about Mrs. Brimsdale. You'll never hear this.
What is it now?
She had her job off with a boy in the street. Of course I don't mean you.
No weapons at the party. And the
Marshal.
Waverly just...
Last night? Indeed, I believe so.
You? A gentleman?
I'll have you know I missed you. Bless you. What most people don't remember is... Excuse me. No guests past this point.